One, two, three, four. We signed up in San Antonio, brother Paul and me, to fight with Ben McCulloch and the Texas Infantry. Well, the poster said we get a uniform, $7 a week, the best rations in the army, and a rifle we could keep. When I first laid eyes on the general, I knew he was a fighting man. He was every inch a soldier, every word was his command. Well, his eyes were cold as the lead and steel forged into tools of war. He took the lives of many and the souls of many more. He marched us to Missouri and we hardly stopped for rest. Then he made his speech and he said, "We're coming into the test." Well, we got to take St. Louis, boys, before the Yankees do. We control the Mississippi, then the Federals are through. Well, they told us that our enemy would be all dressed up in blue. They forgot to tell us about the winter's cold and the curse of fever, too. My brother died at Wilson's Creek, and Lord, I seen him fall. Fell back into the Boston Mountains, didn't know what the fuck I saw. Hey! But goddamn you, Ben McCulloch, hit you more than any other man alive. And when you die, you'll be a foot soldier just like me. Devil's infantry. On the way back from Lafayette, we cursed McCulloch's name. We mourned the dead that we left behind, and we were carrying a lane. Well, I killed a boy the other night, never even shaved. I don't know what I'm fighting for, and I've never owned a slave. So I snuck out of camp and then I heard the news the next night. The Yankees won the battle and McCulloch lost his life. Hey! Well, goddamn you, Ben McCulloch, hit you more any other man alive. And when you die, you'll be a foot soldier just like me in the devil's infantry. Goddamn you, Ben McCulloch, I hate you more than any other man alive. And when you die, you'll be a foot soldier just like me in the devil's infantry.